Social Cam. I'm getting ready to start what I call my marvelous Mondays. They don't start until like about 11:15. You know, I work every day, so the salon is open like Tuesday through Sunday. I go to the salon after church on Sundays from 1 to 6 because we're in a tourist district, so it's just a no-brainer to be open on Sundays like that. So on Mondays, my morning really don't start until 11:10. But guess where I'm headed? They got it every day at noonday, but I just have declared that Monday is my day, so they will join their forces. Man, it's such a empowerment over there, and I'm telling you, man, I gotta go and I gotta cover my week. I have to start my Monday off in prayer. You know, being a business owner, you know, there are a lot of strategic things that you have to do to be successful, and I just believe that if I get instructions from the throne, that God has shown me what I need to do in the natural to be able to sustain myself in an economy like what we're in. Remember, we're not in recession, we're in